Good morning. Just setting up my office for the day. If anybody wants me, I'll be over here, sat on my own face. Hello. June is officially busting out all over. And I've got my Pride t-shirt on. Thank you to Chris Clegg at Tuck Shop, who designed it for me. Isn't it beautiful? Now, obviously, there is so much going on in the world which we can't forget about. But we can try to celebrate wherever possible. And in particular, there are two birthday girls who were both in Priscilla, Queen of the Desert. First of all, birthday girl Amy Di Bartholomeo, who I interviewed last July at the Crazy Cox ahead of her own solo concert there. Here is a snippet of the full interview that you can find on YouTube.
She just gave me a bra. You can tell it's my first time, can't you?
Give me a bra!
Speaking of the surnames, how do you say yours?
Di Bartolomeo.
Di Bartolomeo. B, B, D?
I think D, bottle of mayonnaise. Or bottle of ketchup.
Bottle of mayo. Saucy.
Bottle of mayo.
So you never come and watched anybody perform here?
No, really awful, right?
Well, yeah, you're a bad friend if you
Yeah, got. Terrible. But I mean, they weren't fans. They weren't bothered about me.
I'm sure they were.
Going to a waterfall and then going to sound check. And just going to warm up. Just doing your pin curls. Where have you been today? Oh, just waterfall.
Don't get that in West End, do you? Going to St. James's Park for half an hour. That was full on.
Full on.
Full on.
Full on. I talked too much.
No. You're great.
That's a lot. I feel like I've just word vomited.
Next up is a huge happy birthday to the brilliant Lisa Marie Holmes. Here is a medley of all the songs that she sang at Kinky Cabaret. And you can find all the videos on my YouTube channel. And it's my pal Alexandra Donaghy's birthday, and here's a throwback to the Q&A that I did after her show, 3 years, 1 week, and a lemon drizzle. You can find the whole video on my YouTube channel.
Originally, it was going to be a one-woman show. During that time, there were a lot of one-woman shows about eating disorders, and they're all very good. So I didn't really need to add anything to it. And then we were talking one day, and you said something, it wasn't this sort of on the nose, but it was something like, well, how do you think I felt? And I was like, oh. Well, why don't you tell me? And then that's kind of how it happened. There was about sort of like 2 weeks before we did the first ever show. Kate was like, oh, I get it now. I was like, when did it not make sense? You always hear people saying, well, you've got to laugh. And you can't ignore it. Like, it's there constantly. It's, yeah, but why? But why are you doing that? Why are you saying that? And so we had that time, which I'm now really thankful for. At the time, you're like, oh, I just want to make a show and like eat cake on stage, you know. And I think the thing that came up the most was the effect of any mental illness, not just eating disorders, on the family.
And I've just been sent this brilliant video by Edward Court, although he didn't ask me to be in it. Rude. Anyway, you can find the whole video on his YouTube channel. I've decided to just come down for a little walk, hang out with my mates by the Lido. This is Moo and Lou. Just hanging out with my mates by the pool. Beautiful, right? They're all following me now. Slightly worried. I mean, can cows run? I just wanted to support all the people who are attending the peaceful protest in Hyde Park this afternoon. And I really, really hope you're all staying safe. I'm obviously not there. I'm up here in Cumbria still. But meanwhile, I am listening and I am watching everything that's going on. And I'm trying as a blog to be really fair and really balanced. And to recognise as well that for me, I realise that social media platforms are brilliant to inform and educate people. But also, like theatre, they can often be a lifeline for people who need to escape or who need to be picked up. So I'm going to try and keep my platform open to both sharing information and educating about Black Lives Matter, but also maintaining what I set out to do, which is champion the arts and the brilliant people in this industry who are trying to keep a light on during this time. So I hope that nobody will see me posting their videos and their creativity as a distraction from everything else that we're all going through. I feel there's a place for both, and hopefully, like I say, I'm going to try to find that balance. So with that in mind, I wanted to post this video of the gorgeous Lucy L. Cliff, whose birthday it was yesterday. And while she was turning 40, this is a brilliant video of a concert that she did with Kieran Brown last February.
My rules are clear. We'll both pretend that you're not really here. How about that? My rules are curt. Just
so I wanted to say a huge happy birthday to Michael Mafer, who's currently at the peaceful protest in Hyde Park. He's recently returned from a social media break, so it's good to have him back. And these are three videos from his performances at Roles Will Never Play.
It's his right to decide. Jamie has secrets he doesn't confide, but I'm still hurting.
Just hanging out with my mates today. They've all come to see me. Nice. Oh, hello. You come to see me. See, I knew cows could run. They're pegging it. Look at this.
Hi. Hello. Oh, you look so
it pretty. It worked. You're very clever.
I think I've figured it out. You can hear me okay, can't you?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Hi, Phil, when you watch this back later. How are you?
Yeah, all right. Yeah, not bad. Hello, Mr. Joe. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Hi, Joe. I've never met you. Hi.
Hello. Very nice to meet you.
It's hilarious. Joe, you're a weird way around on my screen there.
Oh, that's it.
There we go.
Say hello, Joe, just so I can hear your voice.
Hello, 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 hello.
No, Joe, you're meant to say hello, Joe.
Hello, Joe.
My name is
Joe.
Yeah.
Get it right, Joe.
Right. I'll let you both go, but thank you for that. That should, I'm going to see if that works. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Timmy Earl. She just never learns. Spreading corona around the Cumbria. What fresh hell is this? For those wondering, I'm not in a car wash. This is literally hailstone. And I'm not getting out of the car until it stops. So apparently it's raining. Not here. Bloody lovely. Anyway, I'm gonna go for a little run. I've got my shorts and my trainers on. And again, like I said the other day, everybody who I know that's at the protests, stay safe, look after each other. And yeah, thinking of you.
Rain on me.
Come down to hang out with my mates. They're all enjoying the sun. How are you doing, guys? Have a little party in the field with... I mean, I don't know what they're all looking at.